running in a bypass road to going to Ayaman in flat one. There's somebody that was right in front of me, also traveling in a very slow space. I doubt so they will be 21, because that is not going to be going to anyway, so a little bit far, but then it's not going to be able to ride because I'm going to climb a series of low up hills. As much as possible, I avoid going that way because of the higher numbers of COVID positive in Kapatuan. So, with the mandate of the governor that is allowing all bikers to go around anywhere in the province of Iloilo as of this moment because of a mandatory exercise. But then, we are encouraged to travel in groups. That's the reason why I have to follow the rules of the government. That is not possible. No good fights. It's a downhill. It's really, really tight.